This light fixture has been up less than 1 year, and this is typically how they fail. The camera has trouble with white balance on this. I have it set for incandescent. This is supposed to be warm white. But when these fail, this is typically what it does. It starts strobing. And it will get worse here in a minute. And this flickering is very annoying. There's a mismatch between the rate of flicker and the shutter speed. Yep. There we go. And eventually this will quit altogether, and then we can pronounce it dead. LEDs are DC, and I believe whatever is failing in these lights is what's converting AC to DC. This fixture is a commercial electric product that's marketed by Home Depot. They say that this will last 32 years or 35,000 hours of continuous use. 35,000 hours would be 24 hours a day. That works out to be about 4 years. All I can say to that is nonsense. The first fixture I put up was 4 years ago. That fixture was replaced once. I thought, well, anything can go bad once. And I bought two more fixtures. And of those three fixtures, this is the fourth replacement in 4 years. And some of those lights have only been up 1 or 2 years. This has a 5-year warranty. If this is supposed to last 32 years under normal usage, why does it only have a 5-year warranty? This fixture is going over the kitchen sink, and this will be the third one in that location. Three fixtures, this is the fourth replacement. My recommendation, run away. Do not buy one of these. This is not green, people. This is junk. The only thing green about this is the box. There's nothing in here that's going to be recycled. This is a total waste of resources. And I've had similar experience with some of the LED light bulbs. They do not appear to have anywhere near the lifespan they are trying to make you believe. You take this thing apart. You got two wires and a ground wire. And they go into this circuit board. There are 42 LEDs, and the circuitry in here to convert AC to DC. This is not much more than a fruitcake or a cookie can, and it's got a glass dome on it. For this, it's $24.97 plus tax. It comes up to just under $27, plus your time and gasoline to take this thing back to the store and get another one. My recommendation, stay away from them. You're lucky if one of these will last a year. If it's in a location where you don't turn it on but once a week, maybe 2 years.